Mentioned A.J. Allmendinger was just behind the 10. He was making the pass on the inside as Danica got hard up into the wall, and Casey Kane nowhere to...
I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by...